My personal opinion is that physical activity is the most powerful strategy against diabetes, but also against any other chronic disease. If I now say physical activity, I don't mean sports, I don't mean heavy physical exercise, I mean walking 10,000 steps a day. Daily physical activity, as walking one step after the other, but 10,000 times a day, is a sufficient, powerful, effective health strategy. Now, many people may say 10,000 steps is far too much. It's about 6 to 7 kilometers. And it's right, it is maybe difficult if it's so hot outside. But I will comment this with one of the Minister of Health's comments here in the region saying, okay, here in Saudi Arabia and in the Gulf states, it's very hot in summer and it's difficult to walk. But the people in Europe, there it's very cold in winter and it's difficult to walk. So most of the reasons to say it is difficult to walk are excuses. We should be more clever and say, let's think about how can we develop a strategy for our everyday lifestyle to incorporate the 10,000 steps a day in our daily life. And I perform this since 4 to 5 years, and I achieve 10,000 steps every day. And I would say I have not changed anything, except for if someone calls me on my mobile phone, I stand up and I talk to him on the phone while I'm walking. And imagine if you are 1 hour on the phone, you have about 7 to 8,000 steps, and then you will also achieve the 10,000 steps. So being on the phone can become a powerful health strategy if you are walking on the phone.